Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today I am showing you the plant Shitavari, one of the important plant for gynecological as well as obstetric conditions used in Ayurveda. Latin name is Asparagus racemosus, belongs to the family Liliaceae. You can see the short slender leaves, pointed. This grows like this, Shitavari. Its root is used in almost all preparations like Shitavari churna, Shitavari gruta, etc. And Shitavari root powder is used as a kshirapaka in cases of the infertility, and powder along with the milk can be given as a hormone replacement therapy in postmenopausal syndrome. And root powder is used in pregnancy all through 9 months for the management of fetal weight as well as to prevent the complications.